There we go. We got him. Your mic.
Okay. You did eat it.
I didn't.
Okay. It's not the Cyrus O'Leary's pie. It's a Costco pie.
It's a Costco pie. Now,
but they
we
use
are
the Cyrus O'Leary's
Sleuth and
Walt
Dipsy revealing pies. Usually this pie is in celebration of Thanksgiving and or Christmas,
which we got
most
plates,
American families prefer this or the sweet potato variant.
I'm a sweet potato pie person. I don't like pumpkin pie.
You know, there's some people who are like that, but then you like try that and it's like, eh, pumpkin pie's better. But we'll see.
I don't like pumpkin. But that's pretty good.
That is really good.
It's not bad. It reminds me of my grandma's pumpkin pie, which is what I judge it on. It's definitely edible for someone who doesn't really like pumpkin pie.
Now, what would you describe the characteristics of this pie as?
Like nice and not overbearing with spices, thankfully. You know? It's not too spicy, because you can get a little spice. I like kind of bland, soft. This is like that, I think, more.
It is.
And I say bland, that's almost a bad word for it. But it's definitely soft.
It is definitely moist. Definitely sponge-like. But the crust is like
the crust.
Crumbly.
The crust is good. Kind of dry up the hand.
What was the whipped cream?
The whipped cream is also whatever Costco has. So. I forget.
Okay.
But it's good too. I can vouch for the whipped cream at Costco. That's the good kind. Plus you get 3 in a pack.
Yes. Certainly Costco food is stepping up their game from other quality brands. But
I mean, did you like the cheese platter? That's all from Costco. All of it. We're reviewing Costco, basically. Because these Pokemon cards that we're going to get to are also Costco.
Coming up. We talk about how QFVC is just female Alex Jones and has been for 20 years.
Where is this coming from? Who is that?
Look, three channels, and they get to promote their propaganda. Think about what their propaganda is.
What?
In service of a product instead of a news segment. But 24-hour coverage, nonetheless.
What are you talking about?
I'll believe you, brother. You wouldn't even know.
Come on.
Because...
Well, who is this? Who are you talking about?
QVC.
Who's the fuck is QVC? What does
QVC
that stand for?
Is the quintessential shopping network. Or no. Quintessential viewing channel.
Cool. What? How come I've never heard of it?
It's where I bought my computer from. What do you mean you don't know what QVC is?
Are you talking about Nostalgia Critic?
Mm-mm. No. It's a cable channel where you buy things. It plays nothing but infomercials.
Oh, you're saying that's Alex Jones.
Yes.
You're saying infomercial. How come I thought you meant the Nostalgia Critic?
Mm-mm. Well, this went nowhere. Anyways.
Alex Jones is just a snake oil salesman. That's what you're saying, basically.
Yes, that his segments are just there to sell you something.
He definitely falls into that category at points. But he tries to do other stuff.
I think even how, like, you know, the shows are shot, if you would like to take a look at some QVC.
Then it does. It does kind of look like Alex Jones, you're right.
It does. It has those, like, camera shots, and they pan.
Have you ever seen when they actually have someone on? When they actually have someone on?
Yeah, that's how QVC treats the product.
That's like that, yeah. It is a little. Wow. Well, this cheese is just not really meant for crackers, but it's working.
Racist. You couldn't even hear your thing because
not really great for crackers, but we're making it work.
What was that white voice? What was that white nerdy voice there?
That's how cracker reviewers sound in my mind. I'm sure there's someone out there reviewing crackers who's very ethnic. Not me. I guess I am.
I do like crackers a lot.
Jewish way.
I mean, I used to eat crackers more sometimes than, like, you know,
I'm a big
cookies or chips. Or
I like Triscuits even plain. I feel like you can just put it on your tongue and it melts in your mouth. Wheat Thins are good too, but those are better with cheese. Like, they need cheese.
I'm a Vegetable Thins person. Are you a Vegetable Thins?
Isn't that just Wheat Thins?
It's like a Wheat Thin, but it's like tomato flavor, like a pizza flavor.
Those are good. Yeah, I've had those, but they're intense. You definitely don't need the cheese with the Vegetable Thins. You can eat it plain and it's delicious, like a Tristic.
For sure. What about a better cheddar compared to a cheddar penguin? Which
cheddar
one's better?
Cheddar penguin.
Mm-hmm.
I think I would pick the cheddar penguin, but better cheddars are actually pretty good.
Better cheddars
are
my
crispy.
Favorite. I can go through an entire box in a day, which
now, what is
speaks
this?
More about you.
This is Southwest Wrap with rotisserie chicken. The ingredients are chicken breast, meat in water, seasoning, salt, sodium, phosphate.
Now, can you wrap that?
Gelatin, orange, mayonnaise, spice, lemon, baking soda, cayenne, red chili. Oh, here we go. Chipotle. Cayenne and red chili. That's the part that you wouldn't like. There's also peppers. Chipotle, cayenne, and red chili peppers. Those are all the. Woof! This is gonna be spicy.
Yo, give me that. I bet I could wrap that entire thing.
Wrap it while I try it.
Okay.
It's a wrap.
All right.
And then I'll review it. Okay. And
all right.
With the sauce.
Ingredients. Chicken breast. Meat thin. Water. Seasoning. Salt, sodium, phosphate. Modified potato and tapioca. Starch, potato, dextrin, cartagen, sugar, dextrose, spice, extractives, enriched bleach flour, wheat flour, fit, B3, B1, B2, B9, iron, sweet, fire, grill, corn, and olive, and canola oil, black bean and water, salt, calcium, chloride, ferrous, gluconate, cream, cheese, sour cream, and cheese blend, jack, cheddar, queso, asadero, cotija, cultured, pasteurized, milk, skim milk, salt, guar gum,
not that much spice.
Carbigo bean gum, sea salt enzymes, non-fat milk solids, gelatin, I don't know, color, water, baby spinach, red onion,
but this would
peppers,
be good on the go.
Red, yellow,
definitely,
orange,
you could just grab
mayonnaise, soybean oil, corn, syrup, water, egg, yolks, vinegar, salt, spice, lemon juice, citric acid, calcium, disodium, edet.
I could taste every bit of it, for sure.
2% soybean oil, hydrogenated soybean oil, dextrose, paprika extract, baking soda, decalcium phosphate, mono glycerides, vinegar, pepper, chipotle, cayenne, red chili, tomato paste, and powder, salt, spices, onions, and garlic powder, cilantro, lime juice, modified cornstarch, natural flavors, xanthan gum, sugar, smoked paprika, black pepper, sesame seed, carnation, preservative, potassium, sorbate, calcium, natamycin, fumaric acid, cornstarch, caramel color, FD&C.
You're doing
red,
okay.
Number 40, red 3, blue, ammonium, bisulfate, guar gum, enzymes, contains wheat milk, eggs, made in a facility that processes wheat, soy, peanuts, eggs, tree nuts, milk, fish, shellfish, crustacean, and sesame.
We got one whole viewers, but it's probably just me.
I would leave after that, honestly.
I would not. Come on, we just got to the next part.
We got through the food part, which is actually pretty tough. And quickly.
You cast my pie aside.
No, it's still there. If you want to come back to the food, you can. It could be part of the Pokemon over there.
It's just, you know, we gotta keep going. That wrap, very not that spicy to me. Danny, though, would have thought it was too spicy. That's why he didn't try it. He
just
would have died. But it's really not that spicy at all. But definitely, you would have thought so. You definitely would have thought so.
Now. Yeah. Well, you gotta think. I would probably try that wrap when I didn't have a burger with peppers and all that. So.
Oh, yeah, I'm so full. I just tried it because I have to eat it.
I'm full, kind of, too, but I'll eat both pies.
You can have my pie.
Oh, my God, I thought that was my pie. Holy shit, that's a lot of pie. Give me a fucking sec.
To eat it right now.
Guy who wants pie but can't eat pie, the character of my guy.
I'll read some of this before we open it so that people have an idea. Begin a new adventure with Pokemon X.
Dun, dun, dun.
Set out for a journey in the Paldea region. Meet first partners Sprigatito, Foycoco, and Quaxly, and explore the power of the legendary Pokemon Coridon and Maridon as Pokemon X. As other Pokemon X evolve their way into battle, including Arcane Gyarados, Dazzling Mewtwo, Gigamore Pokemon appearing in the Mystery's rare cards with amazing artwork, discover all of them in the Pokemon card game Scarlet and Violet expansion. So what it comes with is 9 Pokemon booster packs, 1 full art foil promo card featuring Coridon and Maridon, 65 card sleeves, 45 Pokemon, the card name, energy cards. A player's guide to the Scarlet and Violet expansion. One competition legal coin flip die. Two plastic condition markers.
A collector's box to hold everything. With four dividers to keep it organized.
And a code for the Pokemon trading card game life. So all of that baloney is this in the middle. And then on the sides, you get three Pokemon, the card game booster packs, and one Pokemon card. We're going to open this and the one that looks like a Pokemon. Come on! You made me poke a hole in the plastic.
Ooh.
Well, I guess that means it's already open.
It's all ready to go.
So let's give it a rip. Give it a rip.
Was that good? That was like the Smash theme, but like copyrighted.
Okay.
Sounds like the public domain version.
Why don't you open up the Pokeball, and I'll open up this.
Yeah, it's just like Christmas, but done right.
So the Pokeball is already hard to open.
Oh no, I'm gonna rip the Pokemon part of the label.
So inside each Pokeball is what? What do you find, Danny?
I'm trying to get it all off. Get it one clean. How do you open these?
Okay. How the hell do you open it? So you get, oh my gosh, you get three whole packs.
Oh man.
But they're not.
Oh shit.
They're not what you would want. These are Lost Origin and Silver Temptress. Still very cool.
I'll start my collection with them.
No, are you joking me? These are Sword and Shield. It says that. So they give us some old ones.
Are you showing anything into the camera?
Well,
you're the worst reviewer
in
history.
This is the coin that I got. It's Pikachu, which I already have.
This is.
But it's cool.
The Sword and Shield Lost Origin. What character is this? Please illuminate all of us.
I don't know. Christ. Someone's crazy. Anyway, we'll have to check if I have this booster pack or not. Let's see, Lost Origins. Let's look in the Silver Temptress. I do have that one, so we can open that Silver Temptress. Show that one.
Which one?
The Silver Temptress.
Right there for the people at home. This is... Yes, Pokemon Silver Temptress.
I don't know if I have any Lost Origin. Oh, I really might not have a Lost. Give me one of those Lost Origins.
I'm taking a Lost Origin.
No, you don't get any. Guys, you didn't pay for it. It's all going in the collection.
Wow. Okay. Be like that on my stream.
You have your Pokemon cards. Here.
in my book.
I also have a McDonald's pack at my house, too.
What?
Yeah.
What the hell is that? Why is that here?
Oops.
Wow, I don't have any Lost Origins. That's so dumb. I got Shining Fates, Astral Radiance, Astral Radiance, Silver Temptress. Okay, well, we got a Sword and Shield, Lost Origins. That's a win. That's a win.
It is.
But we're still gonna open this.
What are those?
Don't open them yet.
What are those?
Huh?
What are those?
What?
This?
This is, I hope that it's the new ones, because they gave us old packs first in the Pokeballs. So know that if you buy this, the Pokeballs don't have Scarlet and Violet. They have Sword and Shield, which is last old stuff.
That's
so I'm definitely not opening this one. I'm just going to keep it.
Why?
Because it's not even worth it.
You don't know
It'll
that.
Be worth more as an unsealed Pokeball than if I open it. There's probably might be rare cards in the packs, but I doubt it.
What if that's where all the good stuff is?
It probably is. But we'll never know.
No.
We'll never know. That's where all the good stuff is. Oh, wow. Yeah, I already got the Pikachu badge, but we got a new one. See if they gave us anything new. Now the thing with these is that it's like this. You can definitely kind of like, it's definitely useful to keep getting new ones of these, because I do, but you almost don't ever have to get, once you get one of these, it's like, that's it. Why do I have three? I don't really need three. I only need one. But each one of them has a stupid card holder.
Not the card holder.
Yeah, see? This box is a card holder. It also comes with another thing of the rules, which I don't need. But it's cool because it's new art. And you can look through it, Danny, and it shows all the cards that are new. The Scarlet and Violet Player's Guide, and then this, I save all of these.
How many do you have?
Of these things?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Like three or something?
Three?
This would be my third one. See? I've been waiting to get that art.
That's on the inside.
I have this one, this one, this one. So three, this is my fourth art thing.
That's cool.
And it's the new one. And if you get the other one, I'm sure it's the same art.
What years are those? I mean, not years. What months are those, respectively?
Months? I don't know. But that's like the new one. That's the Scarlet and Violet one, which I haven't.
We haven't seen. Oh, yeah. Ooh, cool new little chip thing.
See? Because you get the whole game dice and everything, which I save. And then we could play the game in real life.
But
I
have
dice. Yeah, dice.
That's what I'm saying. Okay, yeah, these are all
new. Scarlet and Violet, Scarlet and Violet, Scarlet. And I think I have all these. We'll have to check, though.
Yeah, and then energy.
instead. Oh, and the rare card. Caridon. I got Caridon.
I didn't really want that one. I wanted the other one, but okay. I wanted Maridon.
But that must be the card that you get with the red one. See? It's a nice new card box for me.
But we get sleeves, brand new sleeves, brand new dividers. Those are nice dividers. Those are for the card box. And then the energies, I save. Because I don't need them.
Until we play the game. I open up every other energy I get. I save the other ones. These are my old energies. Yellow energies. Still in the package. But these are the silver energies I finally keep.
It's the rare energies. Let me see. Okay.
The dice? These get it? Dice. Now what are these? I think I can put these as badges, basically. Have any more of these? What are those? Do I have to read something? Do I have to look? Oh yeah, it must be these things, which I also have a bunch of. But they're the new style. Or something. So that's cool. They got a new style for those chips.
That is really cool.
Because the old ones look stupid, kind of. These look better. They might mean something else, too. I don't know.
Yeah, the purple and the orange.
Just put them with the game pieces.
But those are my rare game pieces, I guess, because those are cool.
So you care about that Caridon?
Yeah. Are you doing it? It's still in the plastic and everything. I'm just going, yeah. Should I open it? I don't know.
I almost need to find a way to move one of these guys so that I can put Caridon in the front, because it's a cool, it's like equivalent of this Eevee VMAX card of, it's like one of the rare cards you get.
You gotta sell one of your Chimpo game.
No.
You gotta sell one. Gotta sell one of your Chimpo game.
There we go. Stay in the plastic. Forever as Caridon plastic. Except the fact that it's all stupid right there. It's a fighting type.
Oh yeah, that's nice and snug. Okay, let's open up some of the rest. You can help me open them, but you're not very good at opening them.
We'll see.
Let me split them up.
Mm. the Nelsons. See what you get.
Do you care about the package at all?
No, because I have them all.
Oh, okay.
So we're open. Yeah, just try not to screw the cards up on your way out of the pack. It's pretty hard. That's why
okay.
I'm saying.
Okay. I agree with you. Holy hell. Do they book these in my
just
fucking...
be careful, go slow, enjoy the process. And I do have all of those arts. Every single one. There's only 4 arts for Scarlet and Violet. We got them. Well, Scarlet and Violet's kinda old. Computer wants the update right now.
Oh, okay. That was pretty good.
That's the way you do it. Okay, let's see what cards we get.
That's not how you do it.
Yeah, it is. Watch.
Okay, let's look.
Yeah, put all the live cards right.
Life cards.
Oh, I got Sprigadito.
Okay, I got a Vroom. Got a Clauncher. Skidio. Quaxel.
You got a Quaxel.
Espartha.
Or
Arvin. Parawoot. Rare Candy. Card. Koridan.
You got a Koridan. I already have him, but it's cool.
And then I got Basic Energy.
I got Sprigatito, Flittle, Sevipur, Houndour, Flamingo,
Ooh,
Fortress. Rocky Helmet Trainer card. Oh, I got Maridon, but I already have him, but that's cool. Electric-y. Types now. Okay, there we go. Espartha. Ooh, I got Maridon X.
Okay.
Oh, that's a good one.
What are we doing it by like class?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Maridon X.
You
that's
got
a good card.
You want to show the Koridan?
Koridan. We already have.
Don't be a dick. Is that the same as Bartha? Yeah. We both got a Bartha.
There's gonna be a lot of doubles, but those are good because those are really good.
Did I have a few of your doubles?
That's what I'm saying. It's the doubles here.
I don't know why you'd want. What are you gonna do?
I don't know. Start my own.
I know, but where?
They'll back up from the doubles. Double up.
Double up!
Just got a double. That's so sad. look at my Parmot, though. Look. You don't have a Parmot.
I do, but that's a really good card. Like a really.
Nobody can see that.
Pretty rare. What do you mean? Parmot.
Parmot.
Going to the electric. Yes, I have Palmet, but I almost want to take that one. And
okay, we don't have the blues. We don't have anything blue here. Because there's too many types. Skidoo. Ultra Ball. Where's the trainer card? So, okay.
Is that an Ultra Ball?
Yeah. Basic energy.
Energies, just put all the energies.
Supporter.
Together. Isn't that a trainer? Yeah, it says trainer.
Item. I got a rare candy.
Rare candy. That's a good one.
first pack is just chock full of hits. Dang. Is that all your cards, like, from childhood?
It's got them in there, yeah. Some of them, but it's not all of them. I got a book at my dad's that's like this, full of the originals. I got some of the originals in this book that for looks.
That'd be cool. You should go in and we should get the, what is it? The gold cards. The gold Burger King cards.
What?
Yeah.
Go in. I have one right there. The Charizard, that's all I care about. You should get one, so you have one.
Pokégear 3.0. Okay. Live. Okay.
Got Palmy. Do I have Palmy?
I got a Sedaddle.
That's cool.
Sedaddle. Magikarp.
Oh, that's a really good one.
Magnemite.
Yeah.
Energy Switch. Mobostiff.
He's a dark Sepulcher.
Oingo Cologne.
I don't know.
Spirit Tomb
is cool.
Penny. Starly.
Oh, I got Wugtrio.
Indee.
Entropius.
Indeedee.
Cloth. The electric goes here.
And then basic energy. Oh, my bad. And that was the Scarlet Violet pack.
Yeah, I was saving the other one for last. These are all Scarlet Violet. That's why it's gonna be doubles galore, kind of. Just a bit. But there's gonna be some rare ones in there. Like, you got Magikarp. I've been looking for that card.
This is crazy. You can buy all these for 30. Right? This is definitely the way to collect.
Houndoom, already got him. Fidel, already got him. Scatterbug, already got him. Ooh, I got a Drifloom. Already got him, but I like Drifloom.
I got a Deedeen.
I got a Squovet.
I got a Pinico. Ooh, that guy looks cool. Pinico.
Pineco,
I mean. Flittle. Fume Coco.
Foy Coco. You got a Foy Coco? Stop bending them like that.
Sorry.
Can you just...
Okay.
You're doing it again. You don't have to flick it like that. That ruins them. Just like...
Okay. My bad. Drifblim.
Greedent.
Defiance Band. Tapscurry. Squawkabilly. Houndstone. Howlucha. And green energy.
I've been trying to get for so long, but you can't buy enough packs to get him.
Which one, the Halucha?
No, Foy Coco. I have Radiant Halucha. I think I might have Halucha.
What Foy Coco do you want?
That's Foy Coco. I'd have his evolution, I think, actually, one of them.
That's cool.
That's why I've been trying to get him. Growlithe. Staravia, stupid. Ralts, stupid. Pandemouse,
oh my
stupid.
God, come on. This pack is...
Bombador, stupid. Sandaconda, stupid. Potion. Ooh, I already have a Wakelet. I like Wakelet. I got no cards in there. None.
Let me see if I get cards. I've been kind of lucky with the cards so far. I got a Drowsy.
That's good.
Got a Drowsy.
I put that one in the wrong one.
Yeah, you did. Nimona.
Oh, yeah.
Lechonk.
Oh, that's a good one. You got the unholographic Lechonk.
I got a Flabébé.
Yeah. Oh! You got a
nest
ball? What the fuck? What one?
I got a Parachisu.
Parachisu. I have him, but that's new art.
Got a picnic basket.
That's good.
Got a Kirillini, Lina.
I got a Ponard, and I literally have
oh my
so
god.
Many Ponards.
Oh my fucking god. Hold on. We'll get there. Kirillini,
Come on, what is it? Those two don't matter. What's the one that matters?
Bending
it all up.
Karidon
X, yeah, we need that one here. I'll put it next to the one. Then it goes next. So.
And then we got a blue energy. And then we got a
blue energy's good.
Pawnard.
Pawnard sucks. I have like 50 Pawnards. That's why I'm like, hurry up.
With
get to
the
one that matters. I don't care about Pawnard.
Also, you haven't shown anything to the camera. This is the worst review show
yeah,
ever.
Yeah, I have. Come on. It doesn't matter. Let me see where that is. We can put him. Oh, I put him with this thing. An X.
A lot of Garidons.
That's like what we got the whole thing for. Me, I got a Wiglet, a Toadstool, a Sandile, a Scolvian, a Torkoal, a Breloom. I don't have that one. I have Capsicid. I have Ralts. Aramaruge is cool, but not that cool. Garbage. Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay, open up the Silver Temptress and you could get a really good one in this, I'm sure. Keep your luck.
Okay.
Keep your luck. And I'm gonna open the Lost Origin, which I've never opened apparently.
Okay. Cool. I'm excited.
And then I'll show some of the ones I put in the book.
That's a good idea. Yeah. Oh, fuck.
But we can also...
That was not what I was trying to do package-wise, and I managed to do it the entire time. Okay. Relicanth.
see how they're different.
Halucha.
Yeah, but it's a different halucha.
Yeah, different halucha.
I got a phalanx. I did get a polywag.
I got a toga demaru. Toga demaru.
I think I really need this card, actually. This rare Toga Demaru. I know I need a Toga. Yeah, I needed that one really bad, actually. That might be the best card that we got.
Oh. That goes A tier. A tier.
Like, S-tier. Randomly, I have the other cards that go with it.
I gotta see.
Toga Dash.
Do you have his evolution? Or?
No, it's even cooler. He doesn't have evolutions. He Toga Dashes into a whole different card, which Toga Dashes into a whole another different card, but you need that card to start it.
Hell yeah.
And it ends up being a Pikachu.
What the fuck?
Uh-huh. And it's a rare Pikachu.
I got a Pikachu.
It's that Pikachu. See how Toga Demaru's in that Pikachu?
Yeah.
So I have that Pikachu already.
That's cool. Okay, I got a pet Tiddle-lil. Tiddle-lil.
That's a good one.
Pikachu.
I got a Manectric, which I needed.
I got a Sandile.
Yeah, I don't like Sandile. But that's a cool Sandile.
Yeah, Gardevoir.
Mirage Gate.
Gardevoir. 150.
Yeah, that one's cool. Oh, look, you got that too? You got Dedenne? You got all three of them in one pull?
Yeah, Dedenne.
Where'd you put that Pikachu card?
Oh, there.
Put them together.
Oh, okay.
That's like gotta be rare. How did you get all three in one pull?
Yo, I'm Leo Cancer right now.
Ah, and you got the Morpeko that does it too. That doesn't make sense. And then Braxian is actually cool too.
And then the V-Star.
And the V-Star? What the hell? How did you get a V-Star? That's like the one of the rarest cards you could get.
Oh my god.
How come I got all the crap?
That was an amazing pull. That was the most amazing pull. Like,
that was the best pull I've ever seen. The fact that you got all of these in one pull. It's amazing. All of those in one. And they all go together. The Dedenne might not. Oh, it does. So you start out with Toga, dude. That is just crazy. All of those cards go together. Like, I'm gonna put them in their own special spot.
That's crazy. You gotta remember this day forever.
Yeah. But basically, you start off with the Toga Demaru.
Okay.
And you do his dash attack. And then you do the Dedenne. And you do his, like, dash attack. And then you can choose Morpeko or Pikachu to do, like, an awesome attack, and that's those two guys, and you got them all in one pull.
Yeah.
Which I've been trying to get them all for, like, a while now. Just random. They just gave you all of them.
I got the golden ticket.
They were just like, here you go. I mean, I guess it's the one that I bought, but still, you're the one who pulled it all. Yeah, that's going in a special spot in the book all by itself. Because it's just cool.
Mm-hmm. Damn.
Like that.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how cool is that in Pokemon?
It's really cool. I'm
That's lucky.
Also, you got some good Pokeballs during that time. Let's look at the Pokeballs first.
Mm-hmm.
Or the trainer cards. Ugh, I can't pick it up. There's an Ultra Ball in there. Yeah, you got an Ultra Ball, which I do have, but you got the non-holographic one, which I don't have. Which looks like that.
Very good.
And then you also got Nest Ball, which looks like this, which I really don't have a Nest Ball.
What does the Nest Ball do?
The Nest Ball, search your deck for a basic Pokemon and put it onto your bench, then shuffle your deck.
Mm.
So it's pretty cool.
That is cool. Allows you to have like another Pokemon, like sort of in the reserve.
And that's the extra balls we got. Everybody could always use some extra balls. And you got the rare candy. Show the rare candy.
That's very rare.
Your candy, as far as candy goes. I got panic pants. I got another potion. Got another Poke Gear. Gotta go and twinkle in my pride.
Dang.
I'm out of pages. Beach Court Energy Switch.
I didn't know you collected Pokemon like that.
Like what?
Like a Pokemon.
Like a maniac?
The maniac on the mountain.
Come on, get in there.
Get in the belly.
Crushing.
What the fuck is that?
Crushing him.
Are you working on your brand?
Mm. I need more pages. I'm running out of pages. What do you do?
Where's your McDonald's brand? Gotta go and find me that. Fucking Foy Coco.
Find the Foy Coco. He wasn't in there.
I know, but mine as well. Just usually you get the least amount of water, guys. Oh god, you scratch them all off.
That's what it feels like.
Donzo, I think I even have him holographic. Why do we have that guy too?
I already have a Wiglet.
I mean, I know I already have a Wiglet. But do I have a holographic Wiglet?
No, I don't.
Take my holographic quickly, you dumb. And then there's Wug Trio. Take my Wug Trio. Magikarp. Poof. Super good pull, Danny. I might have you pull all my stupid.
You should pull the ball. That's what the next thing is telling me. You should pull all of them.
What? No, are you joking? No.
No. Come on, you could just. I'll buy you another blue one and you can hold on to it. But just here, now.
I guess I already had someone in here.
What would get you to unwrap that Pokeball?
Nothing. Stop. I'm saving.
For
a rainy day when everybody else opens all of theirs.
I'm the only one.
Hoon in! Okay. Case closed. My favorite anime.
Yep. Justin, you'll thank me later. All that's in there is a stupid Pikachu coin and two packs. That's it. We could go buy those packs and get basically the same idea. Maybe not the same cards, but that's the thing. Later on, it'll be worth a bunch because they'll be like, is there a rare card in there or is there not? There's not, probably, but we can play on their emotions.
What if there is? What if there's even more gold, though? That we didn't capture and seize.
I'm sure there is, but we're not gonna find out. You got a new Pachirisu.
A new Pachirisu. That's cool.
And a new Kilowattrel, which I already got, but that one is not holographic. Rotom, what the fuck is Rotom?
Rodon.
Scrotum. Oh. And you got a Magnemite, which is like one of my favorites. And you got Pommy, which I already have. And Palmut, which I already have. But it's just pretty cool. I think you got a reverse holographic Palma, and I had the holographic Palma, actually, so you did me a service by opening it. Yeah.
Now imagine if you open that one and you save the normal Pokeball. These are the questions you never thought of.
No, come on. I could have done that. I could have done that.
How close were you?
To doing that?
Yeah.
Zero. I wanted to open the real Pokeball because I want it to be my tin. But I thought about it.
Because that one specifically is for the set. Or the blue, yellow one.
I don't know, I just... figured everyone would open the blue yellow one and save the other one if they chose like one.
Well, here's some Pokemon philosophy here. If you are hoping that, you know, everybody opens theirs, and you will be the only one who hasn't opened theirs, wouldn't you be behind the line?
You wouldn't tell the one.
Because that series of card that could hypothetically be in the other Pokeball could be something that could aid in this series, or might be the missing piece of this series only. You see what I'm getting at?
But it's not, though. Well, no worries.
No worries about a thing. Cause every little thing is gonna be alright.
Rise up this morning, smile at the rising sun. Three little turds, you found my ghost that
singing, singing, and that it is beautiful.
I'm never gonna open up that Pokemon.
You should.
No, it's for decoration.
What if it?
What's inside a Pokeball?
Three Pokemon the card game.
What? There was only two in there.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell?
I told you. This is just the joke shit. This is just the scrap.
No. Oh well.
This is just not how reactions go. You let yourself get emotionally compromised.
We let a million
and didn't open down every single thing of the reaction. I've never heard of that.
Oh well.
You're letting your audience, like,
yeah, they're gonna have to go buy it themselves to find out.
Wow.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. There's a little surprise still in life.
Boo.
There ain't nothing wrong with that.
Boo.
That's just how we do things down here.
Get screwed.
You get screwed if you watch. Sorry.
Why you gotta be like that? Topa is trying to get to the food.
Topa, kitties don't eat that motherfucking food.
Okay. Until next time, then.
You should, because
no.
Screwing yourself only because
no.
You could not
it's
open the Pokemon.
Sealed. This will stay sealed.
Couldn't open the Pokemon.
And then maybe if we get 100 viewers to all agree with Danny, then we will open this Pokeball. That's
you should open the Pokeball.
If we can get 100 viewers to all tell Danny that he's
you
right.
Let materialism win.
Yes. You got an unknown user following me 24 days ago. 24
you
days
got
ago.
To let that
we're never opening up this Pokeball until we get 100 viewers
instead of letting it sit on a minnow.
It's gonna sit on a shelf.
Those it's cards will Pokeball. Be better served in a binder that you learned its powers.
Yeah.
Instead of sitting there because you're sour.
Awesome. Now stop messing with my Pokemon ball.
Pokeball's fun.
Come on! I can hear it getting dented.
Oh god.
How is this real? You keep getting the reverse holographics of my holographics and the holographics of my reverse holographics. It's like you were magically pulling stuff.
Mm-hmm. And I'm telling you to open the other ball.
No, 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 you're not.
Because what if there's triple reverse, quadruple?
There's not.
What if there's advanced? What if it has Ash going down on the creator?
Ash going down on the creator? Is that what you just said to him?
Yes.
It doesn't have that.
He's ashing the professor.
He's ashing the professor.
Uh-huh.
No. It's just gonna have to wait. Until we get 100 viewers to agree with you. You don't think you could do it?
Would be a challenge.
Yeah, so you have to have a 100 viewers there. Come on. This is a lot of work. All for a bunch of stupid haluchas. I think there'd only be one halucha, but no.
Halucha. Halucha.
Now that's fun. Do I really not have a halucha? Oh my gosh, I guess I don't. I just have radiant halucha.
Could you make a song about halaluchas?
You just did. Cause I'm halucha. Too confusing. There's my Hazulian Growlithe. I've got another Hazulian Growlithe now. Great. I didn't need a Hazulian Growlithe. Phalanx. Yep.
It's the name of a game for the SNES.
It is.
Phalanx.
Huh. Oh. Oh. One toe.
Oh, you got one of the nasty ones.
Oh, you got oinklogunk.
Mm-hmm. What do you mean, And then you put it in a different spot and freaking LeChunk.
Everybody playing Chunk tonight.
Squawkabilly. Like rockabilly, but squawkabilly?
Mm-hmm.
Now that's fucking dumb.
Did you ever check a chicken head squawk ability? From your cox agility?
LeChunk. You stand no chance against my LeChunk.
Yeah. Stop spreading your LeChuncha around.
LeChuncha. LeChuncha. Oh no. It's like I don't even care about squawkabilly.
Well, that's an issue.
Because I'm just so tired. Who would care about squawkabilly? Not I. Varoom. I feel like I have Varoom. Fortress. Where's my Pineco? Where's that fucking pine cup? You got a pine cone?
Mm-hmm.
Where'd that pine cone go?
What'd that pine cone do?
Jeez, yeah, you like a bent piece. That's the thing. You can't be like...
It's not like poker.
No.
I swear it was just like that, though.
No, that's from mishandling it. They will literally get like that if you do it, even a little. That's what I always hated when David would touch cards, because he does it every time.
Oh, okay.
It's one of those things, unless you grew up making sure.
What, do you run all Pokemon cards? Sorry.
He's a drift blimp.
Yep. The drift blimp.
That's rare. What happened to that fucking pine cone? Where's the pine cone? Swear I seen it.
Stop being a dummy.
Well, do you remember what type it was? Or no?
About look at the other types on the fucking table.
I just looked. No pine cone in there.
Oh my god. Oh no. Oh shit.
What?
Is it like... There's a little sauce.
What sauce?
There's sauce on this fucking thing, apparently.
Oh. No, it's probably just... Come on, you're mishandling it still. You're like scratching it off. You don't do that. Just leave it be.
Okay.
What do you mean sauce? There's no sauce.
That
you
was
literally
so
just
fucking...
You frayed the edge, dude. Look, that's all you did. Stop. You just put them down if you can't.
Found the pine cone.
Come on. You're doing it. No, you're doing it. It's better if it's on the ground than it. Your hands are like fucking sticky or something, maybe.
They aren't sticky. The fucking tray's sticky.
It's not sticky. Maybe you were eating something. I don't know. You can tell.
The master of this never. It's on the other edge of the side.
There's no edge of the side.
I can literally see the shit.
It's not anything. It's like, if it is, it's like 100 years old. The problem is that you're going like this with the card scraping it against whatever uneven surface this is, and it's fraying up. Does that make sense?
Okay.
You can't slide cards around like that. You have to pick them up. Like, it's just an art form. Like, this card I'm going to have to throw away because it's literally so frayed from you going like this. Like, you know? And then it catches, like, anything uneven, and it'll fray it. And then it feels like it's stuck or something. Because you can, like, literally, like, throw it up in the air, probably. You know, you just don't want to, like, bend it or go, or, like, fray the edge or something.
Okay. Well,
it's an art.
That's good to know.
And it sucks because I don't have that card. But it's ruined already. You know? That's why I'm careful. Like this. You lift it up. If this doesn't work, you just lift it up. If it doesn't work, you just keep trying. Don't try. Come on, give up. Give up.
I did it perfect though that time.
I don't care. Just let me get the ones I want out. And you can spray them all you want. Lick them all you want. I swear. It's just hard not to. Like, I remember doing it every time I got cards when I was a kid. It almost felt impossible to not. But it's possible. You just have to be extremely delicate. And then get them in the thing as fast as possible. So that we don't have to worry about which one it is doing. Sand dial. Pawn art sucks. See, like these ones, I don't really care. You know how many fucking pawn arts I have?
You're gonna pawn some pawn arts on me?
They're the worst. I have too many pawn arts. It's the art. It's the art of... hard not to like go like this. I can't even do it anymore, but the way to go through cards is like this. It's just like hard to learn, even just that. Everybody goes like this. That ruins them. I don't know why, it just does. I can't even do it the way.
So no rummy.
I'm like incapable of it.
Way. The peanut away.
Like this, really lightly. I don't know, it's hard. It's like a comic book, but worse. Comic books are similarly, like, when Skylar read the comic, my Dune comic, I was like, oh my god, it's just like manhandling. There's a way to read comics. It's really hard. It's like near impossible. Mm-hmm. You might as well just not.
Yeah, like I have graphic novels.
But see that? So, see that edge? That is just like a mishandling. And I would never do that. So I know you did it. Because it doesn't happen to cards I touch anymore. Like, these are ruined completely. This is just a fray, which is a very difficult for me to do. I don't have Skiddo, I don't think. Which would suck, because then I have to
put it in the book all frayed. And then be like, yeah, it's frayed. So, it's worth nothing. Yep, we're gonna have to do that. But this one you can just... Stupid sand dial. And sandaconda and crocodile. I already have them. I think. Stupid sandaconda. Where do I put these guys? Right here. What is that? Nothing. What? Crocodile evolved from Krokoroke. Oh, and I have a Krokoroke.
That is not what I thought that it went like, though. Really weird.
I didn't know there were three evolutions to that. I thought it was just the two or whatever. I thought those were the same Pokemon.
Don't Skyler something wrong then. I don't have Varum. Oh, I do have Fortress right here. And I got Varum right here.
I don't know, Elohim.
Please be done. I know I have this card. Here's my Flamigo, like the Flamigos.
Ow. Evolved from Staravia, Starapidor. I didn't know that there was a neck. How am I supposed to know if there's something after? First you got Starly, then you got Staravia. How was I supposed to know that Starapidor would be next? Just stupid. Everything's stupid. Lickitung, Lickitung.
Ugh, I got too many Lickitungs. I got too many Lickitungs. Starly, Starly.
Too many Starlies. I got too many Tandemouses.
Sola.
That took forever. And then there's energies, which don't go in the book. They get their own
place in the world. Well,
here. Flick through these without any worry.
and was learning a lot. So apparently this is like a continuation of the 2003 series. Is what it says.
Yeah. Don't you remember 2003?
I do. So that's when they started the EX expansion.
Dang you. Dang you. The one Ponard that's holographic.
Mm-hmm.
Dang. With your Pokemon card ring waves and you're pulling up the best cards randomly.
just infuriation.
The one holographic Ponard in the whole world. I guess I already have it, but I kind of want it again.
Some of the better ones. Yes, but I think the best ones we got today are
Koridan X right there.
And Maridon X, which I didn't have either. I think those are our two win cards. Where if I didn't get them both, Koridan X and Maridon X,
there's Maridon X.
You was gonna shit.
No, I would have opened the other one. You know. But we got enough cards.
Because the logic would be, if I open that, then I might as well open up all my unopened packs, which is hundreds of dollars worth of unopened, you know, crap. 8 games value, though, so we're not gonna lock it away, lock it all inside. I mean, we got this whole thing. I'm not opening this. I'm gonna get the new one and open the new one. This is the old one. Which we should already have the card, though.
Yeah.
If that makes sense. And just like this, we should already have the cards up. Although they gave some good Lost Origins in there and stuff. Oh.
Chicken Whopper. There's no chicken whopper.
See, it gives you all of the cards that you could have there, and you're supposed to check them off to see if you have them.
Uh-huh.
But are we gonna?
Well, that is neat. It's like a Pokemon app where you can watch the show whenever and wherever.
The show?
Yeah, look. Watch Pokemon TV on the go. Get your great selection of Pokemon episodes every week using the Pokemon TV app.
I think that's weird.
I think that is. Look, it's a Pokemon streaming service.
Mm-hmm. That's weird. Do I not have Scatterbug? Are you joking? I don't have Scatterbug. I mean, I do now. How did you get a stupid Scatterbug? Yeah, I got Spewpa. God, I mean, that's so bad. So dumb. See? Caterpug, Spewpa, Pavilion. Now I got them all. Pineco turns into something. I just forget. Ugh, and Breloom. You got Breloom? That goes with my Shroomish. Organize these guys later. I mean, Scatterbug. Scatterbug is cute. But yeah, you owe me one of these guys. I'm just kidding.
What the hell?
Oh, I need Oinkalongi X now. I have Oinkalongi. This is why I don't look at the book.
You might have it.
I might. I probably fucking do now. It's somewhere in all those cards.
It's in there.
Oh, Fido turns into Graveyard, which turns into Mastiff. Oh, what? Fido turns into Dash Bun. Graveyard turns into Houndstone. Mastiff turns into Mabostiff. Holy crap. I did not know that there was an Annihilate. After Primeape, there's an Annihilate.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh, what the hell? How am I supposed to keep up? You think you're done, and then no.
That's not even there.
This sucks.
that's not what my Meriden X looks like. It looks way cooler. Get some of these cards. What the fuck? Well, I have Magnezone X. Oh, and there's my Meriden X, which is. Oh, and. Ugh, so that Meriden X isn't even the cool one. Ugh. Ugh. Sparta is rare though, kind of. I just got that card. Oh, Professor Research, tone it down.
Tone it down, Professor Research. I want some of these full art cards. I only got one.
Well, but you could have more.
There's no way. They're not in there. You have to get them special. It says.
What if... That's the thing.
Your last pull was magic. Danny's last pull was magic. It was crazy.
Okay, well, that's gonna be the end of the end. The evolutions of all the Pikachus. The end of the
evolutions.
The Toka Guru.
But if we get 100 viewers to agree with Danny,
yeah,
we will open up the blue ball. Danny's got blue balls for the blue ball. So until next time.
That means I wouldn't be for it.
Even if one person subscribes under the pretense of wanting to see this blue ball open, I will open it. But they won't. I have zero hope for you guys. Zero hope. You're like, how do I get someone to subscribe?
Just what if I just subscribe?
You can't subscribe. You're in the show.
Just rig
good
it.
Try. But yeah, it's a great add to the collection, I'd say. The Scarlet and Violet. If you get the pack, then it totally rounds out your collection. I got some of the ones I needed. Sadly, though, I feel like I could buy the other one, too. But maybe that's why they gave two. But that's just because I know that you can only get one of the cards. The Meriden full art one, if you get the purple one, so we might end up having to get it just for that card.
We might.
Doesn't
well,
really matter.
When I get paid, we'll get
well,
the
yeah.
purple one.
And then you open up both balls. You do whatever you want. Balls for days.
Subscribe just to open that ball.
Subscribe just to open that ball, and we will do it. As long as you message me and say, hey, I subscribed just so you open that ball, then we'll do it.
Just make an old account and just...
No, I'll know. I don't know. Signing off for now. This was Derivative Content.
That pie's good.
Where's your, like, sign that said, here, this will work.
Signing off.
Signing off. That sleuth.
Don't ask me again.
To go offline.